Every time I go by Harry Winston's on Fifth Avenue, or Van Cleef & Arpels on Place Vendôme, I'm stunned by the magnificence of the jewelry in front of me. Doesn't it make you wonder what went into the creation of just one such an exquisite piece? If so, you probably want to know more about how this is created. Concept sketching and jewelry design is the kiss of life for such timeless pieces. Architects and engineers, but also jewelers, rely on freehand sketches before getting involved in the blueprints and prototypes of their creations. Jewelry design and sketching brings you conclusive answers and in-depth expert instruction on the elusive art of freehand drawing, also known as contour sketching or concept sketching. Jewelry design and sketching lets you choose the pace and place that's best for you to study and to practice at a fraction of the cost. Is it difficult for you to take the time off to travel and stay at a professional school where you will be spending weeks, even months on campus? Whether you are personalizing and custom designing in a retail environment, exploring creative directions with others in a commercial corporate environment, a jeweler, entrepreneur, or a business leader striving for a more innovative product, explaining an intricate technical detail to an employee, a colleague, a superior, or a contractor, preparing a roadmap for use in the next phase of product development, typically CAD and cost accounting, a student or intern in the jewelry profession, a jewelry connoisseur wanting to learn more about this fascinating subject. The ability to sketch legibly and realistically by hand is one of the most powerful skills a jewelry designer can have. Empower yourself and learn how to draw diamonds, sapphires, and other gems, as well as pearls and virtually any form and outline imaginable as seen from the top, with a first set of 16 carefully structured video lectures. No prerequisites or previous artistic training required. Give your inspiration an outlet and learn how to set the creative process in motion the way the Renaissance masters practiced it and that is still valid today. Get your ideas out there for all to see, discuss, and get excited about in mere minutes with just pencil and paper. Jewelry design and sketching was created by Robert Ackerman, a goldsmith, gemologist, jewelry designer, writer, educator, and entrepreneur.
Robert Ackerman.
These videos are his online version of the dual education system he was privileged to enjoy as a goldsmith growing up in Zurich, Switzerland. It combines classroom instruction with real-life applications you could encounter in the workplace. Robert has both publicized widely and been widely publicized himself. He has won some of the most prestigious international jewelry design awards and has taught everything jewelry at professional schools and institutions across North America for over 20 years. The sense of accomplishment people get from jewelry design and sketching goes beyond words. If you're looking for the one vehicle capable of carrying the fruit of your imagination to your opposite swiftly, clearly, and concisely, concept sketching is the proving method because an image says more than a million words.